Hello, ladies and gentlemen, LMG here, and as the title says, Star Wars Outlaws is better than The Acolyte. But to be fair, that's a pretty low bar. You actually could walk right over it. You don't even have to step up. That's a pretty low bar indeed. But this one is kind of a mixed bag. I just want to kind of show you in cinematic mode, because the game actually looks fairly decent, a lot better than a lot of the trailers, etc. But I've got that black bar on the bottom, though. That's kind of my default settings for that originally in the game. But I want to go back. Let's just go back to the 21.9. Let's just go back to the filling screen. And it's not as good. Definitely not as good. But alright. We're just out at the tavern. Have a good time. I will say one thing. I will say graphically, pretty good. Graphically, it is very nice. It might even be nighttime right now. I'm not entirely sure. We'll go see. Sadly, you really can also... Let's bring up one of the... Gameplay is kind of on the meh side and also sometimes kind of bad. Oh, let's see. Because you can make Nyx do a bunch of stuff like stealing, but you can only steal from bad guys. Guards, other things, etc. Or this guy. For no reason. Alright. He obviously must be a bad guy. See what they've got. Boop.
Nice job, Nyx.
Alright, 37 credits. You don't ever really need to steal, but if you can, if you want to. Yeah, we're kind of in the main city of... Let's go into the game here a little bit. Also, yeah, there is a Ubisoft store as well, but there's nothing in it currently. I am leery... I mean, it just has the season pass and then, like, the deluxe stuff. I am a little leery because they have a store. And it's Ubisoft, so... All right. I think we're still in the town, so I can't really do too much until we get out. I think we'll just get out of town. I'm gonna give you general vibe of this area is pretty nice, right? Oh, also I do love this. There's somebody I gave money here to that. Well, let's go bet a little bit. And you can play Sabek as well. Recover, distracted, drained. Competitive, but I don't. I'm going to go bet.
Safe bet this time. Lucky thoughts, Nyx.
Lucky thoughts, Nyx. Let's go. Presentation, this game does get a lot of things right. A little bit bugginess. Yes, and we'll get to that. I've had a couple of mostly visual bugs, stupid things. There's been a lot of AI. A lot of AI dumbness. And this may be depending on the normal settings, because we just have it on normal right now. Maybe the AI gets a little smarter. I forgot who we were betting on. Oh, we won! Hey! To be fair, the racing's pretty easy to win, though. Alright. Currently on bad relations with the Pike Syndicate. We'll look at that real quick as well. This has been fairly interesting, though I don't know how deep it is. I'm gonna severely doubt it's super deep. But let's go have a look at that. Right now we only knew three of the syndicates. We're good with the Heart Cartel. Crimson Dawn, we're a little bad. Pike Syndicate, not my friends, because I accidentally wandered into a couple of their places. But yeah, we do have the store. Right now, only that. Do I doubt on opening day there won't be more? I wouldn't trust him. The Ubisoft we're talking about, you know? But truthfully, this is a good, think of what Ubisoft does. They've done a fairly decent job on a lot of things, but then some things not so much. Better than Concord. Better than Deathsborne that just came out. There's a question mark that way, but I think that's in Pike territory. Why don't we just get our bike? It's a good summon your bike, and it comes out of nowhere. We just don't, we don't ask questions. Let's get out of here. Get a bike fairly fast. I'm about maybe 2 or 3 hours into it. Now let's go down this way. I said visually. Man, good marks. Yeah, weird is just all those trailers they had out in the gameplay previews. Everything looked a lot worse. Though I wouldn't give you one good caveat though. The explosions deliberately look that way like they did in the trailer. Like the explosions are bad. I don't know why they're so bad. Okay, new treasure location. Okay. Check this out. They don't look like bad people. I might need a tool for this though. Did I mess with that? No. Alright. And you can pet the animals quite a bit. They actually, I fed these guys and I petted them. They kind of fooled me around during a mission and they were really, really in the way. Yeah, now they're all... They're kind of semi-cute and annoying at the same time.
Hi there. Don't be jealous, Nyx.
Alright.
What are you doing out here?
Chinumado pago ubaventa bola. Ubasunja selo pa wintunin?
Nope.
Inka punga. Chino atinga uba no baventa. Utnien pasa che mikichita tisasu. Ando motisa no.
A tourist attraction.
Uba numaji takaja.
Oh, he's acting fairly well.
All right. What's your price, kid?
How much? 10 crit. Yeah, okay.
Now, what is this place?
Sum tis to me. Granja elda ka elda stuf nolia joda. Haba pa grande o pipo. That's a hapu mio numa jamaje.
Mm-hmm. And?
Oh, sum ni chucha mucha pago nolia ja deku ja alpa.
If I don't like what I find, I want my credits back.
That no bata ja bargain.
Yeah, that was part of the deal. And one thing they also said to the voice actress for this, that she's quite a bit different. I think they scanned her in, but she didn't turn out... I mean, I don't think this is horrible by any means, but it is noticeable. You can find a secret stash. Now there is quite a few things spread around, but it's not as bad as Ubisoft usually does it. Usually, you know, kind of remember Odyssey or Valhalla. There was stuff every 5 feet. It's not nearly as bad. That's a little bit more. Well, I get a collectible. And there is gear as well, but it's pretty light gear. Oh, this actually increases. Oh, yeah. Hey, there we go. I don't think I get anything else yet. Could go to that. So we'll check out the... I did actually think the rewards were kind of cool. These are experts. You can learn various skills, unlocks by doing certain things. Age reputation, depending on how you do. They do have rewards, though. Kind of cool outfits, different stuff. But I thought, I haven't really been good on the pikes, but they've got a pretty cool outfit I did like. Like, yeah, so you can pretend to be an Imperial and can definitely avoid detection. That's pretty cool. I like that. I do give them props when they do something right. All right. So bad, and let's talk about the open world. This is the first starting area. This decent. It's okay. It's not too huge. I haven't been to the other planets yet, so I can't really judge. Let's pick. Oh yeah, I think that there were some pirates. I had to get some charms back.
Feel like going for a ride?
I do like the speeder bike as well, though. If you hit something, yeah, if you hit an animal, bam, you're going flying off. That was the pikes, isn't it? Oh, yep, they are still mad at me.
Anyone out there? Please, we're being attacked by pirates. Can anyone hear me?
Well,
let's do this.
Oh, easy, easy, easy. Need to get off the bike now.
Seriously?
Oh, well, you might be the good guys. Actually, I'm not really sure who we're shooting at this moment. You're green, so I don't know who I'm supposed to be shooting. Oh, obviously you. All right. Gameplay-wise, it's nothing insane.
Get to cover.
And you can get better weapons, bigger weapons, but they're like one-time use only things, so you can improve this as well. Oh, I got more behind me. Okay, did we get it done? All right. I say it's okay. It's not great. Not fantastic. Been playing Wukong all week, so that's a pretty tough bar to beat.
My name's Kay. I picked up your distress signal. Thank you. We already owe you so much, but there's more pirates on the way.
But, oh man. Yeah, you can't really be a bad guy in this. I think probably a lot of that is because of Disney, you know, but there's a lot of missed opportunities here. See one of those patented explosions. Yeah, they did that. They actually did that on purpose, which is just great. Whoa, 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 whoa. Dodge roll. Hey, good job, me. Look, here we got an AR-300 blaster rifle. BK, I only can use what? Oh, God. Oh, we got. Run. Dodge roll. And then we'll get into some of the stealth AI, too. Hey, job done. Have another heal. Probably get paid for this.
If it's not the pirates, just drop the gun. It's the gangs. And if it's not the gangs, it's the Empire. What are we supposed to
do?
It's
not the Empire, it's the Republic.
You can't have a crew without some muscle. Maybe you should hire some.
Yeah, good advice. Here, for helping us out.
Wow, you have a dead face. You could have been on the Acolyte. Oh, that was actually even more money than I've actually made so far. Wow, all right. We got something straight ahead, too. Maybe up? Let's go explore a little bit. Oh, data pad. Trying to open up a casino? Up here. Also something I want to show you in the options section as well. In settings. Because you can turn off because they've got all that usual yellow, white paint when you're trying to jump up somewhere. So that annoys you as much as it does me. You can't actually turn that turned off, so it's just normal. It's called Explorer mode in the settings. I'm trying to see if we can get up here. But darn if you're stopping me, Ubisoft. Here we go. Nah, I don't think we can actually get up here. Must be another way up. On the side, perhaps?
We need to pick up the pace.
Yeah, let's head up on this side. Oh, pikes again. Oh no, I just hit a cop. I just hit a cop. I'm in trouble. Oh, I'm definitely in trouble now. Wee-haw! Alright. Oh, pfft. Good job, genius.
Give me a break. I think we're clear.
That explosion really had no way, didn't it? We should have been toast. My bike okay? Yeah, it's okay. No consequences. That's actually kind of awesome right there. It's not Elden Ring pretty or anything, but certain times not bad. Now, and also granted, I didn't spend $130 copy. I got this on Ubisoft Plus, I should say at the beginning of the video. Ubisoft Plus, $17, $18 a month. You can play this, get it done probably within the month, and cancel your subscription. Do that for Assassin's Creed Shadows as well, because remember the CEO or one of the devs said, try to get used to not owning your game. So I said, okay. But overall, I would give this, it's an okay. It's all right so far. I'm having an all right time. It's not spectacular. I'd probably rather be playing Wukong, but I am a Star Wars fan, so I will check it out. I think this will do fairly well. I think it's an average game, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. I don't think everything has to be a 10. Most people now, they want it to be a 10, or if it's not a 10, they think it's a 0. Or they're locked in the console war, etc. But I think this is a decent game. If you like Star Wars, you like the Ubisoft formula, I think you'll have an okay time. But alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to head off here and get back to the grind. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to hit that like button, and I will see you in a galaxy far, far away.